Alright, what's up, fellow Fallout addict? Alright, so, yesterday when I quit, I came back to town, I kind of wanted to just call the night. I was pretty tired. I need to make my way to Concord. And I'm going to do that right now. And hey, it just started raining. I think this is the first time I've seen rain in the game. Pretty sweet, enjoying the weather so far. So before I go any further though, I leveled up to level 2 and I realized that I did not do anything to my perks. So let's level up. Alright, so I think what I'm going to start with is, I don't want bands. I have no interest in bands. So I like the idea of using pistols. Probably going to do that for a while, quite a bit. So I think I'm just going to start off by boosting my damage a little bit. I could take Gun Nut, but I'm not sure that I need that yet. Toughness, yeah, I'm not really interested. I kind of want to just go ahead and up my damage right away, I think. I was half tempted to get, Scrounger, though. Just because, I've been doing terrible killing things, trying to not use VATS very much, and I'm running out of ammunition, but, we'll hold off on that. So, let's take Gunslinger number 1. Alright, there it is. The other thing I wanted to take a look at was, what kind of ammunition the pipe pistol uses. So the pipe pistol uses 38, so I think I have quite a bit of that. I forget how to use how to set something to a favorite. I need to figure that out really quick. Alright, so I need to favorite this as R1. Okay, well that's easy. Alright, so back out of this. I'm gonna switch to the pipe pistol. Because it looks awesome. Alright, so let's make our way over to Concord. HP looks good. A little bit of rads, not really worried about that right now. Jump the tree branch. You know what? This car being here is bothering me. I'm going to go ahead and scrap it because I don't really want it there. Yep, scrap it. Awesome. Done. That's not my way anymore. I think I took care of all that yesterday, or last night. Oh, 1 second here, boys. One more second. Okay. Oh, let's keep going. So I think because I'm so terrible at combat, I'm going to be using vats more, especially for smaller. Hit him. I hit him once. Where's this guy at? Oh, that's a pretty sweet shot. I will take that. Huh. So they were feeding on this guy right here. Famous two-headed cow. Alright, so it looks like I can go into Concord either way here. Just continue. Okay, I didn't realize I was that close to the truck stop. Alright. And I continue straight ahead. Can't see. He ran off. Discovered Concord, there we go. And cue the music. Locked door. So this is where I guess we get to see how many of these buildings we really get to go into. So I guess anything with what looks to be a barricaded door, probably not accessible. This guy's hiding from me. I'm actually, there's a lot of crates laying around, and I'm surprised that you can't get into them. Like, none, I don't think any of the crates I've seen so far have been able to be opened. There we go. There real bad. I don't think it's gonna happen though. Reload. Alright, so this looks like there's a little bit of an opening in this building maybe. Nope. Oh sweet. Armor on. I'm gonna run out of ammo. Oops, sorry.
Hey, up here! On the balcony! I've got a group of settlers inside! The raiders are almost through the door! Grab that laser musket and help us! Please!
Laser musket. Laser musket. I'll just come out here and clear everything out later. Alright, so I gotta switch weapons. Because it gave me the laser musket, so let's use it, right? So let's favorite this. I also need to put on some armor. Alright, so leather right arm. Done helping out here, I guess. Alright, so I think the cover system is like passive. I'm gonna try some. I'm always going for headshots. Keep missing. There we go. Am I over encumbered already? Is that what's going on? Jeez. What did I pick up? you know, I should have gotten rid of. I forgot to listen to that, didn't I? Son of a bitch. I should have gotten rid of some of this junk, I bet. That I could have gotten that, put that stuff in my workshop and saved a lot of weight. Shit. Alright, let's get rid of the extinguishers, I guess. Alright, that gives us 8 pounds. Alright, so I'm gonna switch off onto my pipe pistol. Wow, there's lots of stuff just sitting around here. That's not something right there, I guess. Okay.
Won't be able to pick this.
Alright, can't go there. Security lights on. I just need to make sure I remember to come really look around. Oh. Yep, yep, I leveled up. I'll worry about that soon enough. Wanting to hit circle to get out of looting, but I don't need to. It's a bad habit. Alright, I haven't done this in forever. Alright, let's see. Saved. Oh, yep, select a potential password with L, X, enter. Number of letters that match terminal's password, letter, and position will be displayed on the screen. Same as always. Aware, tired, gives. Tired and gives are similar. Quiet. Jerry hates. Gory, super. Needs party. So Gory and Party both have Y. Jerry has Y at the end. Okay, so I'm thinking, let's see. I think I'm gonna go with Tired first. Lightness equals 1. Okay, so it's saved. S-A-V-E. So it can't be saved. K. Can't be aware. Can't be Gibbs. Could be quiet. Could be Jerry. Could be Hates. Quiet Jerry Hates. Can't be Glory. Could be Super. Can't be Needs. Could be Party. Okay, so if I do... Still be quiet, still be Hates, can't be Glory, can't, could be Quiet, Hates, Super, can't be Needs, can't be Party, so Quiet, Hates, or Super. Okay, so if it's Quiet, Hates would share 1, Super would share 2.
I'm in.
There we go. I have a fusion core. That's pretty awesome. Nothing in the cabinet. Hey, look. All right, so I'm going to take all the ammunition. I wish I could see the weight. There I go again. Shit, I might just have to go back to town because I'm going to be over encumbered. Cement. No, I can't carry a bag of cement. Of course I can't carry a bag of cement. Why did I not empty my stuff out? Son of a bitch. Alright, how much does that bag of cement weigh? 15 pounds. Gotta dump it. Sure, let's take the upper skull.
I'm telling you, man, let's just get the hell out of here. We got no reason to hang around and get shot. Stop being such a fucking pansy. We hold out for the others like we're supposed to. What are you, deaf? Somebody's out there shooting the place up. I'd say shit with him die.
Buddy, pop out, pop out.
Let's get warmed up over here.
I should have shot that fucking thing and blown that up. That'd have been sick. I'm just gonna come back and loot everything. Hopefully it's all still here.
I'm coming in there, and I'm gonna skin every last one of you!
Come on, man. They ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
You hear that? I gotta take a little walk. I'll be back. Dead. Hmm?
Shh. You hear that?
Don't you die on me!
Come on, buddy.
They always gotta fight.
Wait. Not a bad guy.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable.
I'm hero.
Mr. Garvey, Commonwealth Minutemen.
Maybe?
Look what I see.
Nope.
I see a bobblehead.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true... We could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Sturgis.
Sorry. Sounds really rough.
Thanks. Maybe. It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But... Well, we do have one idea.
Well, let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell her.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
What makes that power armor so special?
A West Tech internalized servo system, that's what! Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger, tougher, resistant to rads, and... Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
And I can use the minigun like a rifle.
Don't see why not. It'll have a manual trigger. Just aim it at the bad guys and do the old spray and pray. Now, as for the armor, it's out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
Good thing I got a fusion core.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Okay, so... oh, I see a magazine. There's also a bobblehead in the room I saw. Alright, so let's do this. Lands. Finds. Wow, lands and finds are gonna be easy if that's what it is. Homes, steps. Views. Views seems pretty unique so far. Samba. Leads. Solar. Nails. Tests. Stool there at the bottom. So stool and steps. Let's see. I'm just gonna try. Lands, because it's a lot like farms, but it's also like weeds. Three. Okay, so it has to be finds, right?
Got it.
Easy breezy. Unlock security gate. Okay. Redcoat mannequin displays are not toy soldiers, not to be played with. Blah 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 blah. Maintenance down to the basement, deal with the roach problem. Can't afford to close the museum again. So I wonder if that means there's going to be giant rad roaches down there, probably. Planned Anchorage exhibit has been on indefinite hold, simply not within the budget. All the work that's been done thus far. Okay. Why is that important? I don't know. When everyone saw the flashes, they left. Even Mr. Nash, he just ran away and left me here. And one of those army helicopter things crashed on the roof. I hid from the soldiers. I've been in Massachusetts a month. I don't know anyone. I don't know where to go. I broke the lock on the curator's desk and took the gun. I'm going to hide in one of the rooms for a few days until things calm down. If someone resists, please come find me. If you try to hurt me, I swear I'll shoot. Okay.
Nice.
You've collected an issue of Rogue Co. Fund. Includes Atomic Command holotape game. Sweet. So I'm definitely gonna go get the bobblehead. Hello, perception bobblehead. Only through observation will you perceive weakness. Your perception has been permanently increased by one.
Angry.
Okay, so I'm gonna fast travel. Can I do that? Mm-hmm. So you go to the map. Okay, so that actually does make the map seem really small. when it seems like I've gone like nowhere already. Fast travel to Sanctuary. Yes, I can't fast travel. Alright, so let's go out. To go outside, I'm sure I can fast travel from there.
We got somebody.
Even without any pieces, the power armor frame provides a variety of advantages: increased carry weight, greater melee damage, and elimination of falling damage. Good to know. Okay, so I gotta transfer all this junk. Store all junk. Okay, so now I'm down to 125 weight. Alright, so I bet I can store all my extra guns. Go ahead and store the auto pistol. Why did that not? Oh, I see. Oh, so this is all one workshop. Okay. So I didn't have to switch to. The other crafting station. Okay. So I dropped a little bit of weight. Alright, I gotta figure out this armor stuff. So I'm wearing left leg, right leg, a leathers, a right arm, and the assault gas mask, which is pretty sweet. Let's see what those do. So that's weight of 3, value 25, damage reduced, 1 kinetic, 15 radiation. Is that what that means? So that one's like the same. So I guess I'll just store that. Lockjaws. Road leathers is 2 kinetic. Raiding leathers. Raider leathers is also 2 kinetic, so that's the same. Sack hood. Okay, get rid of the t-shirt and slacks. Alright, let's exit this. Alright, so, why is the dog out running around?
Hey. Over here.
I had told you to stay here, buddy.
Wait there.
Alright. Okay, so I also have a perk to spend. I'm gonna save it for now. Oh yeah, that's fast travel. Hopefully I don't appear right in the middle of all the raider junk. With the rooted perk, you can reflect and take more damage while standing still. You may even reflect some of that damage back to attackers. Okay. Sleeping in a rented or owned bed will give you a well-rested bonus that boosts your earned XP. Okay, so... okay, it put me right here. Why did it bring the dog with me?
Hey.
Hold on, crew, I got someone messaging me real quick. I'm kind of... so, the dog must be, like, my active companion. I don't understand that. Fast travel back because I want to leave the dog behind. Yes, I'm gonna fast travel again. Every issue of Live and Love you collect adds unique bonus for companions. Like increased damage or something. I didn't see it. Alright, I gotta get this fucking dog to stay. So when I fast travel, he went with me.
Hey.
I don't know. So So did that do it? No.
Hey.
Hey, Todd, where are you going? Oh, come back over here.
Move here.
Come right here. This is annoying already.
How you doing, buddy?
Talk.
Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
It's not what I meant to do, but okay.
Heads up. Stay there. Here. Stay there, boy.
Okay, so my next option was follow. So, since I told him to stay. Alright, this sucks. I'm gonna fast travel again and see. I'm just gonna fast travel to the truck stop. Hopefully the dog does not come with me. Son of a bitch. Now he's just standing there and not moving. I do not understand.
Heads up.
So now he's staying here. This is so fucking annoying. So give me a few minutes. I'm gonna figure out. I'm looking on Google right now. I don't know if like my big question is I don't understand, so like, if I take the Lone Wanderer perk, would I get that bonus right now because the dog's with me, like he's fast traveling with me? I don't understand why he's doing that. Okay, so I'm reading something online right now. Companions are allies that travel with you and fight by your side. Each one has its own abilities and personality. You can take one with you at any time. There are several things to keep in mind. You can only take one with you. When you dismiss a companion, you either go to your settlement or the place where you found them. How the fuck do you dismiss one? I'm still here. Okay, so here's a thread on Reddit. The title shows promise. Has anyone figured out how to dismiss a companion? I'm loving the game so far, but has anyone figured out how to dismiss companions and send them back to a settlement? I want to wander the wastes alone. One comment. Talk to them. Select dismiss. That doesn't tell me anything because I don't have a dismiss option. Alright, I'm reading something else right now. You can dismiss them, in which case they'll go to your settlement and return to the place where you found them. But when they're active, the distance between you doesn't matter. The perk will always stay active too. That doesn't tell me anything. Okay, so maybe he is dismissed and he returned here because this is where I found him. So I'm gonna fast travel to Concord, and I don't have a settlement there. So he wouldn't come with me due to me going to a settlement, so hopefully he's not here. Son of a bitch. Fucking coming with me again.
Look alive. How you doing, buddy?
Oh, there it is. Wow, okay, that...
Stay safe, buddy.
Took a minute to come up. Wow, that was super confusing. So it's like, after I selected talk, I had to sit there for a minute. Okay, so he's... I'm not sure why, I just got experience. Anyway, he's going back to the settlement now. Wow. Okay, so now that's figured out. I'm gonna close this extra tab over here. Alright, let's go kill some raiders and clean up and hopefully not die. Is that a fucking... Wow, I have no idea what happened. Alright. So I need to... Apply Simpack. Bitch. get my ass handed to me. Sprint. Awesome. The Assaultron robot was constructed by Robco and sold to the U.S. military's frontline wartime combatants. Fast, deadly, at close range, employs devastating laser at a distance. Some units can even employ stealth. Okay, so where am I going to respawn? So the last place I fast shot was it. So I have to dismiss the dog again.
Hey, how you doing, buddy?
So I hit
buddy?
Talk. And I had to wait a minute. Wow.
Might be best if we split up for a while, boy.
Alright, so now I have to go back into Concord and figure this crap out. And there's a Deathclaw out running around. So I'm guessing I shouldn't have left the building without getting the power armor. That's awesome. Alright, we'll get through it. Okay, so maybe I can go around. Alright, I don't want anything to do with that Deathclaw. I gotta find my way to the building. I get myself stuck. I can't jump over that car. Back in the building so I can loot all this stuff. I can pick a new perk. I'm going to take these again just because I did have them with me. Hurry, looted the pile of
no more British occupation.
Blood from that buddy. Going through the museum display. I want to take the clothes off these. Off these guys and I'm gonna take the clothes off those dudes and have that as my outfit. One of these guys right here. That'd be awesome. Guessing that's not gonna happen though. take the... Nothing to take. I can't actually pick up the chem cooler itself. Another crate that no one can open. Alright, so I actually have to... spend some time getting all the shit that I missed. I'll take a pen. Who knows what parts are in a pen? It would be nice to have. I have no idea. Arm hook. Combination wrench. Sure. I want to loot you, buddy. Stash of caps. Can't open that box. Can I take that lamp? No, I can't. Watch out, dudes, you're in my way. Did I? I took your long johns, buddy, and I'm not sorry about it. So can I creep along this ledge? What do you think? Yes. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Ugh.
No more British occupation.
Opening a door knocks me off. That's awesome. Alright, we'll get back up there. Stairs on the side. Son of a bitch. I hit that light on the wall.
No more British occupation.
All right, I'm see if there's another room to that room.
Have your key, Matthew. Check it, Ips. Your taxation without ramifications.
All right, so trying to get down that way, so let's see. Going here. Sure. Yep. I'm guessing that meant that it's better than what I currently have. That's why I had the pluses next to it. You know what? I just remembered I still have not listened to that message from my spouse that I had on a holotape when I met Codsworth. Not sure why I keep forgetting to do that. Okay. Yep. Take all the stuff, I don't know. Alright, so there's the door. There's some stairs this way. I don't think I finished exploring back this way, so... Hope that's a cooler. There we go. Chem cooler has good stuff in it. Hallway. I can't. I wonder if any of these like Museum cases have good stuff in them. There seems to be body parts like bones around. And I'm not sure what they're for. Power relay coil. Sounds awesome. So you can scrap your extra armor and weapons, I believe. But at the same time, you don't want to just get rid of all your extra ones, because if, for example, you want to start with the same base weapon, like a pipe pistol, and turn one of them into something, another one into something else, you don't really want to. You don't really want to get rid of your extras just because they seem like extra at the beginning. Okay, so there's our buddies. So, I don't want to go in there yet. I can't move that. I don't think I've been up on that side yet, but I believe I can get through there. I can get through there through this room. Alright, so those guys told me where to go.
Hail the conquering hero.
She has said my name. Hear that? Apparently, no other NPCs can say your name.
That's nonsense, and we both know it. Affecting people's lives is always a big deal. And you're gonna be doing a lot of it. I saw it.
Okay, let's see what she has to say.
Please, tell me what you know.
Just listen to me. Acting a crazy old lady. It's the chems, you see. They give old Mama Murphy the sight. Been that way since I was a girl.
Let's just feed her ego.
That's incredible.
I can see a bit of what was and what will be, and even what is right now. And right now, I can see this something coming, drawn by the noise and the chaos.
Something coming.
There's
always something coming.
Angry.
We're doomed.
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more. Please.
I'm sorry, kid. But I just don't know. The sight ain't always clear. But believe me when I tell you, you ain't a raider. But tired now.
Wonder if she's talking about the giant Deathclaw that's outside waiting for me.
You've got a job to do.
Yes, I do.
You with the rescue team?
You okay?
We can't just stay trapped in here. This is ridiculous. Somebody do something.
Oh, no, 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 no.
That goes to the Commonwealth outside, I guess, to get to the roof. Where's my quest indicator at? Mentats. Pack of smokes. Military grade duct tape. I wonder if it's named that just to get the military to pay more money, or if it's actually awesome duct tape. Or, I should say, more awesome duct tape. Oh, shit. I didn't see where that door was going. Okay. Going outside, I guess. I hope the Deathclaw can't jump, because, like, I don't want him to jump up to wherever I'm about to be and get my face smashed. Okay, so a couple things. So, Mike, whatever his name is, so apparently he is someone that, I'm wondering if you can, like, if you follow up with him on that, to that apartment at Boyle Street, that you can get him as a companion. I'm going to take every companion I run into, then I'm just going to dismiss them and have them all hang out at my settlement. Anyway, the other thing, I don't know if you noticed, when I got out of that holotape dialogue, the loot menu for this desk was not the normal, like you see on the screen right now. It just said, hit X to search. I just found that curious, because it's never said that before. Alright, I'm gonna take a look around the vertebrate. Alright, so forgive me, but I am going to save here, just in case I am terrible at using power armor. Quick save done. Okay, so the goal is get in the power armor. And then grab the minigun. Rain hell on the Deathclaw. and all the raiders. Okay, so prevents all damage from falling. Okay, that's good. So you can see the armor icon on the left. It looks like the left arm and the right leg of the power armor are not doing well. My hit point percentage, bottom left corner, looks at about 52%. Rads are 0. The core reading says 0. Ammo says 0. And the core reading says, I don't know, it's like the dial says 50, but the digital readout says 00. Action points percentage, far right corner, bottom corner, 100. Wonder what drains those. Can I loot that? Yes. Just gonna loot some good shit here. Gold watch, line me up. Ball peen hammer. Wonder if I can use the ball peen hammer to break someone's fingers. Okay, so do I have to equip the minigun? It's equipped. 1310 rounds, 5mm ammunition, 272 fire rate, range 131. Accuracy 35, so it's kind of low. 27 pounds of weight, value 382, damage 8. Okay, so what this tells me is the damage, being as low as it is, the damage is not a DPS value, it's just a raw damage value. My carry weight went up to 310. You can see that down there. So I saw a Deathclaw earlier, and a bunch of raiders. Where are they all at? I'm wondering if it, like, the battle script, like, restarted when I entered the building, and the only reason it was running is because I was outside. Okay, here goes. Enough chatting, I'm gonna go jump down and let's fuck some shit up. Take that, fuckers. Alright, it says my quest icon. So there's Deathclaw. So he's just hanging out. I can jump in. Come here, buddy. Deathclaw, where are you at? Pumpkin. Come here, pumpkin. I'm gonna reload because the Deathclaw is just hanging out. I shoot him in the head. Oh, there was his head. Pop, 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 pop. I'm gonna do that and crit him as soon as my action points go back up. We're not high enough yet. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Alright, here we go. Hey, look, I killed my first Deathclaw. I have to look around, right? mean, I can't just not come down here. Okay, I'm gonna wait and do this later, because I don't want to start like a whole zone. Wow. So I'm kind of disappointed that the whole battle sequence just went to shit because I fast traveled out previously. I'm watching earlier, and you're online now. I forgot to get rid of all the junk I had on my character, so when I got into the museum, there was a bunch of stuff to loot. I didn't have any room, so after talking to Preston, the crew, and him talking to me about, the minigun, and the power armor and everything, I decided to go ahead and fast travel back to my settlement, Sanctuary Hills. Just so that I could dump all my stuff and have room to loot all the awesome stuff that I was going to find on these raiders. So that was the plan. And When I came back into Concord after emptying out my inventory, the Deathclaw was out. He was fighting a bunch of raiders, and I had to run around to avoid the giant battle, because I actually died once running into the raider group, and I went back in the museum, and then so when I came out inside the power armor, it was like, I thought originally everything had kind of reset, but that was obviously wrong, and it just looked like the Deathclaw kind of got into some unexpected, not necessarily unhandled, but unexpected state within the battle script, because everything else had already been killed. And that's why I was getting XP, is because the Deathclaw was killing the raiders, and I think because it was like part of the quest, maybe, I don't know, that's why it was giving me XP when the raiders were dying.
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
So, alright, let's...
That was a pretty amazing display.
Was it?
I'm just glad you were on our side.
Pretty sure anybody could have walked out there with a pistol. And shot that Deathclaw 100,000 times in the face, and it would have died without a scratch. Okay, so here's kind of my first choice here. I don't really want to... I'm definitely more of a...
Understand?
I'm on my side kind of player. I do want to make sure everyone's okay. In theory. Let's just go that route.
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah. For a while, anyway. We can at least move someplace. Listen. When we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So here. It ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
Fusion cell bottle caps.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
What would I need to do?
You'd need to stay strong like you've been. Because... there's more to your destiny. I've seen it. And I know your pain.
my destiny? What do you mean?
You are a woman out of...
I didn't realize these guys were going to come to Sanctuary with me. And that's fine, but...
All is not lost. I
just didn't see that coming.
Your son's energy. He's alive.
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son. I can just feel his life force, his energy. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Oh, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually.
She's not
We're
it.
Gonna need the
That's
site.
Awesome.
And our new friend here, well, she's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out any worse.
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody?
I want a pickpocket.
Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June. It's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Get going. Diamond City is where you need to head.
That's just... Still need to come back and...
Hold on to that power armor now. Hate to see it go...
Go through Concord, but I'm gonna head back to Sanctuary. Go through some stuff, drop a bunch of junk off.
Don't forget the price we paid to get this far. Let's move out. I'll take point. Stay close, everyone.
We're right behind you, boss.
I'm gonna walk with these guys, I guess. Because why not? They're my buddies. Actually, do I have a quest? Alright, so I'm not actually supposed to follow him or anything. Here I come, buddies. Alright, so carry weight is at 295 out of 310. I love the slow motion bats. Don't worry, buddy, I'm not gonna shoot you in the face. Lighting's awesome. Love it. Did I miss being able to go into this house? I mean, I'll come back and do it later, but... Hop, 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 pretty hop, pretty hop, pretty hop, pretty. Have to remember to listen to that holotape when I get back to. Is the core continuing to deplete? It is. I wonder if I fast travel. I don't really want to try that right now though. This water, I mean, it doesn't look deep, but I really want to take that Aqua Boy perk. I don't know if I took the skills for that or not yet. Alright, so I wonder if I can just sit the power armor anywhere. Store all the up. Yes. A pipe pistol with a bayonet. That's awesome. How the fuck do I get out of power armor? I was not paying attention, obviously. Oh, shit. I really wasn't paying any attention. Really? I mean, how hard can this be? It's not what I want to do. I just want to exit the power armor. Holy shit. Press and hold X. Got it. Alright, so I wonder how do I get the power armor? Into the crafting station. What is going on? Why am I walking so slow? Oh. Because I have the fucking minigun. I'm over incoming. Okay. Transfer. Minigun. I'm gonna keep one of those shotguns on for sure, because that'd be. I'm gonna have to try using that. I have 5 pipe auto pistols. Those are obviously a fan of the Raiders, I guess. So what? Where's all the weight at? So I have 205 pounds. All right, before I forget, I'm gonna listen to this. No, I'm not gonna do that right now. Alright, so all the ammo has no weight. Do I really have just that much stuff? Okay, so it's all. It's all the armor stuff that I have. Alright, so I'm gonna have to just do some armor crafting. Weapons workbench. Workshop. Crate, no armor workbench. I don't have enough aluminum. What? I have to have local leader rank 2 to build an armor workbench? That's kind of shitty. Okay, actually, I'm gonna go back in the workshop. So there's Preston and the crew. I need beds, I need food. Alright. So I'm gonna build some a place to sleep for these guys. I guess right back here in the middle of town. You know what? I'm supposed to meet them here first, so let's go talk to Preston.
Excuse me.
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home.
This is my town.
What do you think?
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
Forget I said anything. I don't want to talk about it.
No worries. We've all got our past to deal with. I don't need to know anything you don't want to tell me. Anyway, I am glad you're here.
Okay.
And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Wow, I almost leveled up twice right there. Alright, so where the fuck is Sturgis at? Sturgis. It was in my workshop. This is
Sanctuary.
A fucking workshop,
I
dude.
I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place.
That's not Sturgis. Here, Sturgis. Here, buddy. Sure, scrap it. I want to scrap this house. So you can't scrap houses that are already usable. You know what I'm saying? Like, you can go in them and you can loot stuff out of them. I don't even think you can edit them either. I want some trees in my house, so I'm gonna leave the trees there. I can't see what exactly that's going to be, or where the doors are on it. Alright, so that's four on the roof. Hallway end. Wall on roof. Small metal shack. Large metal shack. Alright, let's get out of this prefab stuff. Tell what this looks like on each side, you know? Oh, so I built it the wrong way. Scrap that shit. Finally, you have to steal back, fuckers. That's kind of shitty. So that one's 3 wood, 10 steel. Same thing there. Why is that twist a little bit? It's gonna bother me. See that. That's why, fuckers. Happened. Did I move it for some reason? I must hit X. Still need more beds, I guess. I'm gonna build some more walls. Come on, get in there. There you go. Those are not aligned, are they? Son of a bitch. Wow, am I gonna hate this? Fuck, if you look at the line on like the tile floor or whatever, you can see it's not aligned. Damn near impossible. This. Fuck it, we'll get more steel, right? Can't I put it there, dude? Alright, so there should be plenty of room, right? See, it's fucking slanted. It's slanted. It's gonna bother me. Forever. How did that fucking wall get there? I thought I scrapped that one. I'm pretty sure I scrapped it. Unbelievable. Actually, I guess. Wait a second. That works. Thank you. it. I just leveled up again. I need to do perks, I guess, huh? So I have no water. It's a water pump. Water purifier. Water purifier, industrial strength. Alright, where am I going to put my water pumps at? Down by the water. Something. Carrot, corn. I have anything. Gourd. So how do I assign a worker? Said I need to assign a worker to this thing before it produces any resources. A worker is already assigned to produce food, can work on multiple food producing objects up to a maximum of 6. When you build new food, existing farmers will automatically begin working on them if not already at maximum capacity. What's the point of this extra scavenging production? I guess. Sure. Ring the bell to gather nearby settlers. Siren alerts settlers. Fast travel target. Use a fast travel rifle. Oh, that's pretty cool. I wonder if there's a way to turn it so you can place it from the other side. Alright, I'm gonna place a guard tower, I guess. Right there. I need more people. I wonder if I have to build beds. More beds anyway. You know? So that more people come. I have no idea. But wow, I could spend about a year just doing this. Look how the roof and the walls just don't work. I thought it all just worked. That doesn't work at all. I bet it's my own fault though for not letting the wall like auto join together. So, okay, probably my fault. So I'm going to build All right, so I've got some covered beds. If I can just put in a light. I can build a light bulb. It requires power. I'm not gonna do that yet. Like, man. A mirror ball. Strobe light. That's funny. Okay, so let's see. Wow, I've spent forever doing this. Alright, so I need to go through weapons, I need to go through my armor, so I need to. I need to do that. Alright, so let's go through armor. Basically want to get to the point where I can just store everything that's not equipped. So I've got 18 kinetic resistance, 18 electrical resistance, and 15 radiation resistance. Okay. Keep all the, I'm gonna store all the extra stuff. That's not what I meant to do. This one. Transfer. Alright, so I need to go to my apparel. Store it. I'll store that for now. Store it. Store it. I have a Minuteman outfit. Okay, awesome. Store it. I wonder if I can add that. Since it doesn't have like a plus or a minus sign next to it, I wonder if I can put that on without, like, in addition to everything that's already on. Or if it just doesn't change anything. Okay, that makes sense. Store it. Okay. That part's done.
You are tied to this place, kid. Your energy.
Yeah. Alright, so I have 3 level ups. Oh, fuck, this is gonna take me a while too. So I don't have level 7 yet, so I can't do any more Gunslinger. I don't care about. So I could do Fortune Finder, I could do Scrounger. Could do Bloody Mess for the 5% more damage. That's probably a good one for sure. Sneak, more commando, training, automatic weapons. I'm not really gonna use automatic weapons as much, I don't think, so I'm gonna skip that. Bands, I don't care. Medic. So stim packs are short, 40% of lost health. Right away. So I might do that one just because I'm using so many stim packs. Gun nut, better gun mods, probably worth doing. Hacker. That's a good one to do. Scrapper's a good one. I haven't scrapped any weapons or armor yet, so I can always hold off until I'm ready to go on that one. Okay, saloon owner. Without venturing, you take 15% less damage, carry weight increases by 50%. I'm gonna do this one right now because I'm not into using the companions that much. So during, you know, exploration and battles, I might mess with it later, but I'm gonna go Lone Wander pretty much with this character, so I'm gonna choose that one. Alright, so Aqua Girl. Water is your ally, you no longer take radiation damage from someone you can breathe underwater. Oh shit. I want that. So I have two more to do. Fuck. Protect yourself from access to base level rank 1 armor mods. I'm not doing melee or unarmed, so. Okay, so I could do. Shit. Damage resistance wouldn't be a bad one. I don't know, I'm more about gaining access to stuff for sure, so. I'm thinking locksmith and hacker, probably, with the last two. Gun nut would be a good one, so would medic. Shit. Alright, well, I'm about to level up again, so maybe I'll do locksmith and hacker now. And then do medic. Oh, shit, I forgot about bloody mess. Damn it. Wow, is this tough. I ought to take Rifleman. So I can use rifles for longer shots. Fuck. Alright, so I'm thinking, Bloody Mess for the bonus damage, and then Locksmith. Let's do that. I don't know, I almost want to do Medic. Well, it's only a 10% increase, so let's do locksmith. Alright, well, I thought I was closer to my next level. I must have remembered being at the end of 4. Okay. Alright, let's, where am I at? Let's go sleep.
You willing to do some work?
Well, I want to see what this.
What kind of help do you need?
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long.
I did that.
I'd be glad to help.
Okay, good deal. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
Build shelter beds. Completed. Off to Sturgis.
Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
Did that.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great. Thanks again.
Sturgis.
I feel better already. No, yeah, we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
What kind of crops are you looking for?
It doesn't much matter. Potatoes, mute fruit, corn, whatever you can get to grow.
Alright, so I need to do that. I'm gonna sleep in one of these new beds because I wanna get rested. I wanna sleep for a good 11 hours. Alright, so I'm thinking about just checking out some gun mods real quick, and then maybe just doing a little bit of exploring before I really do much else. I'd like to find food to get that going.
I'm always glad to see the sun come up one more time.
I'm gonna do a pistol. Modify this guy. Yep, long barrel. I don't really care about the bayonet, not right now. Nuclear material for a glow sight. I don't want to do that. I only have two. Not two. I don't want to use half my aluminum. I'm going to leave the sights as they are. I'm thinking a larger magazine. I haven't found the reloading much of an issue yet. Superior ammo capacity. Let's do it.
find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.
Oh, sweet. Okay, so... So I'm just gonna do some exploring, so let me check out the map here. I should've taken the fucking... the Aqua Girl perk. I should've taken it. Not really, I can just walk through this water. Maybe I'll go check out that electrical tower over there. Time to get up over here. Let's see. So it looks like on my little radar mini map there's something. Wow. So there's some bloat flies over there. Since you can transfer all junk automatically, I definitely see why you could just take everything, you know? So square to transfer, then square again to take all is a pretty quick combination. Can I harvest this? Downstream. Okay, that may be something. I also see something feeding on it. I have no idea. That's ridiculous that that floats downstream. That's crazy awesome. That's awesome. Is it really almost 1 a.m. here? Yes. Chemistry station. Take 5% less damage from melee attacks. Awesome. That was a clutch find here. Shit, you know what I still have not done? I have not listened to my spouse's message. Let's do that. Data. Inventory. I'm finally listening to this.
No, little fingers away. There we go. Just say it. Right there. Go ahead. Yay! Hi, honey. Listen. I don't think Sean and I need to tell you how great of a mother you are. But we're going to anyway. You were kind and loving and funny. That's right. And patient. So patient. Patience of a saint, as your mother used to say. Look, with Sean and us all being at home together, it's been an amazing year, but even so, I know our best days are yet to come. There will be changes, sure. Things we'll need to adjust to. I'll rejoin the civilian workforce. You'll shake the dust off your law degree. But everything we do, no matter how hard, we do it for our family. Now say goodbye, Sean. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Bye, honey. We love you.
So I noticed the menu at the bottom still says stop for X.
October 22nd, 2077. I finally told them tonight, and it was bad. Real bad. Dad was shouting, telling me I should be ashamed, that I had to get out of the house. Mom just cried, and somehow that hurt worse than anything else. She didn't say a word, not even when I packed my things. I can't go to John. He doesn't even know yet. Maybe he'll never know.
Somebody's
if it weren't for the cabin, I wouldn't have a place to sleep. Just need some time to think. Last time I was here, I was just a little girl playing clubhouse in this old cabin. Now I'm really scared. Will anything ever be right again?
Alright guys, I gotta jump off. I will see you all later. All right, hopefully I'll see y'all tomorrow night.